My name is Jennerson. I'm the president of TASC. This is our BOD, and I would like to introduce him first. There you go.
Hi everyone, I'm Josh, I'm the president of PAL.
Hey everyone, I'm Samantha, I'm the president of ASU.
Hi everyone, I'm Jimmy, I'm the president of BSA.
Everyone, my name is Rossi, I'm the president of Buja.
President of AO.
I'm also Josh. I'm the president of CASA.
Hi everyone. My name's Debbie. I am ASU's secretary's intern.
Hi guys. I'm Janice, and I'm the secretary for ASU.
Let me get my e-boards on first. It's like a small country. Like I said, my name is Jennerson. I'm the president of this club. I see myself as the father of this dysfunctional group. So first of all, I'd like to thank my e-board, all of you, because this event wouldn't have been possible without them. So thank you. And is this when I give like a really touching speech? So I've been on e-board since my sophomore year, but I've been involved with the club for more than 3 years now. I started off as a cultural chair. I really didn't do much, and then I moved on to VP. I still didn't do much, and now the president. Initially, I was a little hesitant because I didn't know if I should run, but our previous president, which is sitting like over there. Can we get her to stand up? Jenny. I made you lanterns. It says, Jenny said P is easy. Yeah, that's what she told me. She said, being president is easy. All I have to do is go to BOD meetings and write agendas. But that's the biggest lie I've ever heard in my life. What she did was that She dug me a very deep hole of responsibilities, tears, and sweat, and then she pushed me down to a GPA free fall. But even though being president is hard, I'm glad that I was stuck in a hole with a bunch of funny, responsible most of the time, but most importantly, loving and caring people. It is only with their support. It is only their support that kept me going, and it's still keeping me going. If I was given them the chance, I would jump into the hole without a second thought. I still remember that during my first interview, I was asked why I chose TASC out of all the subgroups. I said that because it had a vibe that couldn't be it couldn't be really explained, and it felt like a family to me. I'm glad that it hasn't changed, and I hope that it stays the same. So now, let me introduce you to my e-boards. Come on, Zeki.
Hi, I'm Zaki. I'm the vice president of this wonderful group of people. And I know I can't make you cry with a speech or anything, but like, hopefully this does the trick instead.
I told you I don't want flowers, I want gift cards. I'm just kidding, thank you. Thank you guys.
So, thank you for letting me go to my math review session, but obviously I didn't go. I went to go get you these two gifts. Gift one obviously being this, and gift two is right around the corner.
We love him very much.
All right, so next.
I'm Chi. I'm the financial vice president or treasurer of TAS.
I'm Brandon, and we are the recreational chairs.
Hi guys, I'm Yumi, I'm the fundraising chair.
Hello everyone, my name is Derek, I'm the multimedia chair.
And we're all the transitional!
Hi, I'm Tommy, I'm a transitional.
Hi, I'm Sophia, I'm a transitional.
Hi, I'm Samantha, I'm a transitional.
Hi, I'm Maggie, I'm a transitional.
Hi, I'm Sharon, transitional.
Here you go. So some special shout outs.
I'm Steven. I'm a transitional too.
I don't know if you can take me seriously now. My face is covered in white stuff. But some special shout out to ASU, PAL, Boja, KASU, KASA, VSA, AO, CSSA, Chinascope, HKES. SAIS. IC. Am I missing it? Chinascope. BSSL! Thank you all for coming. My ECs, they spent so much time on this. So did Chi. Yeah. I bankrupt Task a lot, but he gets us out of trouble. Thank you, Sydney! But yeah, I guess this concludes Task Banquet. I hope you guys have fun. Bye.